Assalamualaikum. So right now my task is called sensory evaluation investigations. So as we know, there is 5 basic sense on human, which are sight, hearing, smell, taste, and also touch. For today, I have 3 participants to test their sense by closing their both eyes to remove the sense of sight, and after that, they will taste this sample food and identify the food.
For more challenging, the sample of food will be tested but with nose pinch closed, and also after that they will taste it again with the smell test. Check it out, either they can taste the food or not.
The sample is located inside this container.
Apa yang mahasis beli sentuh?
Licin.
Apa yang mahasis?
Tak tahu.
Mahasis.
Licam.
So, based on the result obtained from all participants, I found that all participants cannot identify the taste of the soy sauce when they are closing their eyes and nose at the same time. It means that sight and smell sense is very important in tasting the food, although sight and smell is not technically part of taste. However, they are an integral part of flavor. It is because when someone tastes the food, the chemical in the foods are detected by taste bud, which consists of sensory cell. When stimulated, this cell sends signal to specific areas of the brain, which make us conscious of the perceptions of the taste. Similarly happen, specialized cell in the nose pick up odorants. The odorants stimulate receptor proteins found on hair-like cilia at the tips of the sensory cell, a process that initiates a neural response. Ultimately, a message about taste and smell converge, allowing us to detect the flavors of food. After that, for the second round, I found that they also had some trouble to identify the taste of the soy sauce, even they can smell the food. It is proven that only one participant, which is my mom, was able to guess the food as a soy sauce, while the other gave a wrong answer. It is shown that sight also play an important role in tasting because it certainly influences perception on the food. In this case, we can know it is a soy sauce by just looking at the color of the soy sauce, which is dark brown liquid.